Seattle's got a hold of the puck off the draw. The backhander. Oh. Scores! This is getting insane!
It is crazy how often the puck tonight seems to end up on his stick, and then when it's on his stick, it ends up in the net next. What a game.
The offensive zone faceoff gives them the jump on puck possession. Shortly thereafter, it's in the net. That faceoff is the key, though.